There. In this question, we are asked to fill in some missing magnetic quantum numbers. So to do that, let's talk about